Hey Leute und kommt zurück zu Life is Strange Before the Storm. Wir machen weiter hier und wir suchen unser Handtuch, denn wir wollen duschen gehen.
Gross.
Muskelman Pomade, Styling Pomade mit extra starkem Halt. Das war klar, dass es da nicht drin ist.
Truly hate seeing so much of David's shit around here.
So, ist es
Lots
hier
of
drinne?
washcloths, no towel.
Schade.
Maybe Mom threw my towel in here.
Mal gucken. Leer.
No awesome pirate towel.
Wo kann's denn noch sein? In einem Plastikbehälter bestimmt. Jawohl.
Can't believe Max and I were so into this shit when we were kids. Wait a minute. Captain Bluebeard's hair dye. Max was going to make me a pirate, but we never got around to it.
Haarglanzlichter. Bombig blau, auswaschbare Haarfarbe.
Ready for the best shower of my life. Hot water, don't let me down.
Gut, dann gehen wir duschen. Dieser wundervollen Classic-Musik. Und schon fertig. Natürlich die Haare schön machen. So gehört sich das. Und schon hat sie ein paar blaue Strähnen. Tja, schwierige Frage, ne? Probier mal das an. Das sieht schon gut aus. Mal schauen, wie das andere so aussieht. So, Drachen hatten wir. Bonus-Outfits. Machen wir mal das hier. Ah, nee, irgendwie nicht. So, was haben wir noch? Punk Do Deluxe. das sieht schon besser aus. Aber wir schauen uns trotzdem weiter um. Was haben wir denn noch? Das hier. Einfach so ein Hotdog-T-Shirt. Schauen wir uns noch das letzte an und dann fällt die Entscheidung. Also ich kann mich gerade nicht entscheiden zwischen den hier. Und dem hier. Ich glaube, wir nehmen das.
All right. One last thing. I need to get Dad's tools so I can fix that truck. Dad's toolbox should be in the garage downstairs.
Gut, dann gehen wir runter in die Garage. Ab nach unten.
Here goes. What are the chances I can avoid Mom or David?
I'm flipping them over.
Not yet. I told you. 3 minutes each side.
They're gonna burn.
Oh, you're the expert now.
I can't stand it.
I'm telling you, it'll make a mess. You know, you don't have to make me breakfast. I'd settle for flowers.
You cook all the time. I want you to have a break at home.
You are one class act, David Madsen.
Mom actually looks pretty happy right now.
Okay. Schauen wir uns das kurz an, aber nur kurz, wie sie rumtanzen und Chloe auf der Treppe sitzt. Ein paar schöne Kamerafahrten wieder. Aber jetzt ist auch mal gut.
Hey, who's there?
Hey.
Chloe, your hair. When did you... Was this for the play? I heard you performed last night.
Nope. I mean, I did. But this is something different.
None of that matters now. Oh, I am so glad to see you.
Good to see you, Chloe. Coming home was a smart decision.
Kommt mir nicht wie zu Hause vor. Ich bleib nicht lang. Ach komm, wir sind mal nett.
I'm not staying long. Just picking up some stuff.
Oh. Are you coming home tonight?
Mom, I don't know.
I wish you would tell me what you're up to.
Mit Rachel rumhängen, mach dir deswegen keine Gedanken.
don't worry about me, okay? I can take care of myself.
Will you at least tell me where you're staying?
I really gotta go.
Listen, wait. Before you go, David has something to say to you. It won't take but a minute.
Mom.
I don't think this is the best idea.
You already promised.
Chloe, I've made an agreement with your mother to trust you from now on.
Really? What does that mean?
It means that from today forward, I'm going to take you at your word. So, if you say you haven't been smoking or drinking, then I'll just leave you be.
The idea is you should feel comfortable here, Chloe. David's not going to question you, and neither am I.
Lügner hat mein Zimmer durchsucht. Genialer Plan, Leute. Wir mischen das jetzt nicht auf, nicht dass das wieder in so einen Streit ausartet. Wir akzeptieren das einfach.
Well, this sounds like it's doomed to fail, but hey, kudos for trying.
Chloe.
What? I really meant it. Good job. Can we be done now?
Wait, one second. Don't go, Chloe. I've been meaning to show you something. Maybe now's a good time. This is my friend Phil Becker. We served in the same unit. Two tours. Becker was killed near the end of our deployment. Roadside IED. We used to joke about all the trouble we were gonna get into once we got back home. But he died. He died, and I didn't. And I think about that fact every damn day. The point is, I've had my share of grief. I know what you're going through. So I guess what I'm saying is, I'm here to do whatever I can to help you get over the loss of your dad.
Please, I'm begging you. Give David a chance, won't you?
Here. Why don't you keep this photo for a little while? Think about what I've said.
David's Angebot annehmen, David's Angebot ablehnen. Wir nehmen es an.
David looks so young. And this Phil guy, they look close.
Es war sein Wunsch, dass er das Bild annehmen, also haben wir es auch getan.
Thank you. David.
Oh, Chloe.
Mom.
I'm just so proud of you both.
Mom, I really need to go.
Be careful out there, Chloe.
I love you, sweetheart.
All right, all right. What the hell? Just gotta grab Dad's toolbox and then get out of here quick. Holy crap. This might actually be helpful for fixing up the truck. With me here. Better. But still needs a bit more love. I can salvage this beast. I just need to find the right tool for each problem.
Okay, was haben wir denn hier alles? Batteriepool, Kühlerverschluss, Zahnring, Verteilerklappe, Benzinfilter, Radio, Einkaufs.
I can definitely see some problems. Just need to match them to the right tool.
Einlaufstützen und die Anleitung. Okay, wir überprüfen erstmal den Zahnring.
It's pretty loose. How can I tighten it?
Mit einer Zange wahrscheinlich. Dann gehen wir mal an den Zahnring dran.
Not helping.
Nicht hilfreich. Okay, überprüfen wir das mal.
This thing seems pretty gunked up. I think I should move on to something else.
Okay.
This connection is pretty shaky. I could fix this battery post if I could get a good enough grip on it.
Ah, dafür ist die Zange gut, oder? Jawohl.
There. Fits like a deadly electric glove. The distributor cap looks pretty gross. I need something small to scrape the gunk off the cap.
Vielleicht ein Schraubenzieher? Probieren wir das mal. Und es klappt.
That should help keep shit distributed.
Well, fuck.
Gut. Das.
Looks like someone tried to patch this thing up. Sometime before I was born. At this point, I think that ancient duct tape is better than anything I can do. Better leave it be.
Okay. Wir hätten die ganze Zeit schon das Radio anschalten können, oder? So, damit es nicht so langweilig ist.
Dan Stanwyck hier, und wir haben ein special treat für all you Sunday Funday listeners out there. Live in Seder Studios, Skip Matthews, lead singer of Pisshead, one of the Bay's hottest new bands.
This thing out of the band, is Skip. Going to the fuck up.
Hi, fans!
Now, Skip.
Nehmen wir jetzt mal den Schraubenschlüssel und gehen hier dran.
Fantastic. We're about to play a brand new track from his.
Much better.
What I want you to do is crank that stereo up as
loud
as it goes.
Bringen wir das wieder an.
From whence you came.
This had rules?
Nailed it.
So, der Benzinfilter.
Maybe.
Whoa.
Sick. Spark plugs busted. Carbon deposits. Of course. Please, I need you. Yeah.
Oh yeah, geschafft.
Hey, Junkyard Queen, where are you at? Hey. Holy shit. Your hair. It's so...
badass.
I was gonna say hot. But, yeah. Badass, too.
That shirt looks awesome, too. I might add.
You like anything that starts fire.
Hey. Not sure if you saw. But someone moved your truck.
No way.
Should we check it out?
Hey, Price. Nice wheels.
You're early, Frank. What's the occasion?
It's his fucking bar mitzvah. Frank here's becoming a man. Aren't you, big guy?
What's he doing here?
What do you think? We're not dealing with a couple of dime bags anymore, Chloe. Where's the money?
Gut, Leute. Das war's mit diesem Part. Wenn es euch gefallen hat, dann gebt mir doch einen Daumen nach oben und schreibt einen Kommentar. Das würde mich sehr, sehr freuen. Und dann sehen wir uns beim nächsten Mal wieder. Tschüss.